Fire, by Emily Dickinson. Ashes denote that fire was, respect the grayest pile, for the departed creature's sake, that hovered there a while. Fire exists the first in light, and then consolidates, only the chemist can disclose, into what carbonates.